Hi, this is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to look at the Colofrog CF1000 grow light. Okay, so this is a new LED on the market that it was sent to me by Colofrog. I'm really excited to try it out. It's just to kind of give you a brief overview. It's a quantum board light, but it's got a unique cooling system where it passes air over both sides of the quantum board. Their selling point on this is that it increases the lifespan of the LEDs by keeping them from getting so hot. And so that's their light stays cool and runs quiet. So they say, and so we're gonna take a look. I don't have any way to measure the efficiency on it, but I'll do a power test and show how it looks. And let's go ahead and open this up. I already slipped this open. So the actual package box is the one that ships. It's discreet shipping. They advertise it as a 110 watt light. I'll do a power test. Here's the power cable. And some little pulley hangers. And these are what attach to the light that attach to the pulley hangers. Some user instructions. Color spectrum. PPFD maps. All this is on their website. It's customer service info. So this has 240 cnan double chip LEDs. It's pretty heavy light. It is dimmable. And that here it clicks, it probably turns it on and off too. Test that out. There's the power supply. Max output power 110 watts. And these are the cooling fans. So this pulls air out across the board. Looks like it cools both sides, the top and the bottom, and the inside of the hood here. Very solid feeling light. I mean, it's heavy. At least structurally, it feels like a really solid construction. They got a cool logo. Yes, let's plug this up. Yeah, it looks like it's on a little bit. Or at least it's drawing power, 0.7 watts. Okay, so as you turn it up, there's not a graduated like indicator like, you know, 50%, 25%, whatever. You just have to turn it, but once I turn it up enough for the lights to kick on, the fans started. Yeah, you can feel the suction on this side. You can feel it blowing out on this end. So with it barely on, that's 24 watts. Okay, so I'm gradually cranking it up. All right, all the way up, it's pulling 114 watts, so that's a little more than they advertise of 110 watts. It's pretty bright. It's got the 3000K, 5000K LEDs, and it's got some red and infrared. Yeah, man, this thing's heavy. I don't know what the weight is on it, but it's a solid light. This housing is like really, really solid. It looks like a really solid light. As far as like the power output, it's what they advertise. Fans do work. It's fairly quiet. Not as quiet as the ones without the fan. It does have some noise, but it's not super loud. And they do make a more powerful version of this, but this one looks pretty solid as it is. Yeah, I'll put a link to the product on Amazon. I'll show you where you can get it. So it's Colofrog CF1000. Hope you like that. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.